Welcome to the Kostelic compound.
What a spot.
See you? That's looking good.
Yeah?
Yeah, really good. So I want to talk about athlete development from when they're like born to a champion. This is a hard question, huh?
No, it's not a hard question. When it's a skill in is the question, you understand? Like a PA play piano, like a play guitar. Repeat and repeat. It is very important. Special for the slalom is 10 by 13, is 12 by 15 boys. It's a very important for the future. Maybe it is a destiny of results. You understand? Because in this time, the child, you have a child. But when you have, you can see, don't want to eat, don't want to sleep. What does it mean? Does it mean the energy is absolutely high and you don't need to sleep, you don't need to eat. For instance, it is possible to train 6-7 hours without bed,
like rest or
rest. You really understand?
Yeah.
it is fantastic. In this moment, you can catch three very important things. Individualization. Does it mean your arm still? The skiing, automatic, and then without you, on the result is no mistake. Right? And but it is impossible to make after when this go up 15, 16, 17. It's then come it translate this from extensive by intensive. It is very good principle because of this is very important when one coach makes this one coach from 12 by first big results 2022. For instance, my role practically it's finished with when Ivica and Janica 20, Ivica 22.
Really?
By this moment, I make everything. After it's only profitable. It's only result. Uh-huh. And after it's possible to train to everybody here, like a coach, because all is finished here. Not absolutely normal, but approximately finished. You understand?